Hello everyone, here is a question based on spin-only magnetic moment. Spin-only magnetic moment is same for which of the following ions? We know that spin-only magnetic moment is based on mu equal to square root of n into n plus 2 Bohr magneton and n is the number of unpaired electrons. Let's determine the number of unpaired electrons. Titanium 3 plus, atomic number 22. Total number of electrons in the ion will be 19 if it is 3 plus, titanium 3 plus, and therefore the electronic configuration in this case will be 3d1. One free electron will be there. Chromium 2 plus, chromium atomic number is 24, and therefore in chromium 2 plus we will have 22 electrons in total. And this means that the electronic configuration is gonna be 3d4, 18 plus 4, 22. So we will have 4 free electrons in this case. Manganese 2 plus, manganese atomic number is 25, manganese 2 plus 23, and therefore this will be 3d5, and therefore 5 free electrons will be there. Fe2 plus, for Fe the atomic number is 26, total number of electrons in the Fe2 plus will be 24, and therefore the electronic configuration of Fe2 plus will be 3d6, and this will once again have 4 free electrons, because when you fill up the 3d orbital, initially you will be filling 5 electrons, and then in the first orbital the 6th electron will be paired up, and therefore only 4 free electrons will be there. Scandium 3 plus, scandium atomic number is 21. In 3 plus you will have scandium 3 plus, 18 electrons will be there, and therefore the electronic configuration here is simply 3d0, and therefore no free electron will be there. Therefore the correct answer should be B and D. Chromium 2 plus and Fe2 plus will have the same spin only magnetic moment, and therefore option 1 is correct.